Welcome and congratulations on your purchase of the VTI DRC-448 SkyFlow Image Stabilization Drone. We'll get you flying in no time. After removing your new drone from the box, you'll see that you have a drone body, a drone battery, a remote, a charging cable, a small screwdriver, four propellers, a portable drone case, and a phone holder attachment. To get started, plug the included micro USB charging cable into a suitable USB charging port. Then connect the USB cable into the battery. Allow the battery to fully charge before inserting it back into the drone. The remote controller charges with the same micro USB charging cable. Connect the charging cable with the remote, then plug the other end into a suitable USB charging port. Allow the remote battery to fully charge before connecting with the drone. With the drone fully powered, it is now time to calibrate it. Make sure you are outside in an open area free from magnetic interference. Unfold your drone and place it on a flat, even surface. To calibrate your drone with your remote control, press the power button on the drone to turn it on. Then press the power button on the remote. The lights on your drone will flash when powered on. Then stabilize after connecting to the remote. Begin by pressing the GPS button on your remote. The lights on the drone will flash quickly, and the red light will blink on the remote while it connects to GPS. It may take 45 seconds to a minute and a half while the drone acquires the GPS signal. The drone will beep when it connects to the GPS signal, and the blinking red light on the remote will stay on steady. Do not fly the drone until this happens. After turning on and connecting the remote and drone, begin calibration by holding the geomagnetic correction button located on the left side of your remote control. The front and rear lights of the drone start to flash. Rotate the drone clockwise and horizontally until the lights on the front of the drone stop flashing, and shine steadily while the lights on the rear of your drone flash slowly. This indicates that the calibration is complete. After several seconds, the drone will locate a GPS signal and the rear lights will stop flashing and shine steadily. Do not fly the drone until this happens. The final step is calibrating the drone's internal gyroscope. To do this, make sure the drone is on a flat, stable surface. Press the geomagnetic correction button and the lights on the drone will persistently flash, indicating the drone is ready to fly. There are a few ways to initiate takeoff. You can activate takeoff by pressing the one key takeoff button, located on the right of the remote, next to the right joystick. You can also conduct manual takeoff. The first step is to unlock the drone by pushing the left joystick to the bottom left, while simultaneously pushing the right joystick to the bottom right. Then you can get the drone to take off the ground by pressing up on the left joystick, also known as the throttle stick. Use this joystick to control the height the drone flies at. Use the joystick at the right of the controller, also known as the direction control stick, to shift the drone in different directions. Once in the air, press the top right button on the remote to control the speed. You have the option of choosing low, medium, and high speed. Press the one key landing button located at the right of your controller to land your drone on the ground it is currently hovering over. Or you can initiate a one key return by pressing the one key return button located on the left of your controller. This will allow your drone to travel back to its takeoff point before landing. When the drone is landing and has landed, do not approach it until the propellers stop. If you followed all the steps, the drone should now be in the air. For more information, refer to the user's manual included with your drone. Happy flying!